place your hand on his Bible when we swear to tell the truth.
So it's time.